massage. It looked like it was a cut ball flight, but it kind of drew on you.
Ah! Sand trap!
Time to tape.
Down ball. Down.
Slow, man.
Break. Way too deep.
You had happy, your feet were moving.
Yeah.
Not easy. Ball is flying weird. I like it a lot. I gotta see it. Michigan. it.
Oh!
Did you get that on video?
Yeah, I probably didn't get video of it going the hole, though. Here's Pete. We're on number four, the Fine Oasis Golf Course. They have no tee markers for the blue tees, so he's supplying his own. Holy crap, I think we have matching hats, except for the colors. Oh yeah, that should be tough. That's got to be like, 12 feet. Nice.
It's perfect. Felt good.
Perfect
break.
I'm not gonna
lie. It felt good. You got the Phil Mickelson.
So that means bad shot, bad shot. Wait, bad shot, penalty, bad shot. And then
good shot.
Verbal. Nice shot.
Come down.
Arizona water.
Build another one.
My putting is not working, Gary.
You should have marked that. I mean, when I say mark. Shit.
I'm dying for a par three.
Quiet, please.
Quiet, no cameras or phones, please.
You like how Phil's caddy went up to that guy and looked him right in the eye?
Yeah.
Like, put your phone away.
And the one lady was just texting.
Yeah.
So she wasn't taking, and she, they're like, put it away.
Yeah, he just like, comes right up to her and
yeah,
stares
so
at her.
Yeah, so it's like, you know, she's not using it to take pictures, and if it's on silent, what the hell?
Yeah.
What do you do? They're dainty little princesses. They can't take pictures.
There it is.
Nice par.
Thank you.
I was focused.
Oh,
towed it.
Hang on, ball.
That draw. Who am I?
Yeah, that too.
Aye.
You know what your problem is?
Hey, other pin.
There's Jerry going for his second shot.
Wow.
Wow, that was good. It was hopping along the way. You hit it with authority.
You know why? I couldn't take it back as far as I wanted because the camera was there. So I was forced to follow through.
I think maybe you should do that more often.
Super?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of figured.
Oh yeah?
Because you're riding around checking things out.
What hole was it where they're missing tee boxes?
The blue tees were gone on
number four.
So we actually just picked rocks up from the desert and put them on the tee box.
All right, I'll check that out, fellas. You get a lot of kids out here, man. They like
to... Yeah, and that's what I figured, that some kids came along and...
Sometimes they're out there playing football, man, and they move them off the tee boxes, you know? So,
crazy kid.
Have you hit that camera yet?
Oh, yeah, everything's going.
No, have you hit it with the ball?
That one?
This one.
Oh, no.
I think I paid like $35 for that one. That's why this one goes for like $800, so it is not going in the front. And, Yeah, so that one, I've done it. I was at Firestone in Akron, Ohio, the first time I used that one in front, and I put the video on YouTube and following it. Great time. Oh my God.
What'd you hit?
Three iron.
Yeah.
Go in the water with a three wood even.
Yeah.
So I just like to use a little iron on it.
Yeah.
So who does the pin placement?
I did.
Yeah.
There's a couple, yeah, because there was two of them on the front. Oh, no, there's one on the back. There was one on the front, one on the back we've seen so far that are tough.
Yeah, sometimes we do that.
Just
like the masters, I guess.
Just to keep people on their toes.
Just to mess with them.
You know? They get too late back.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Take it easy.
How much am I leading by?
Point and a half.
Point and a half. Let's shave that brain.
Uh-oh. You're gonna be wet.
Yeah.
Yeah, he has a 10-degree driver, so he won't fly that far.
I never actually tested that theory. Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot.
Here's hole number 9/18 at Oasis. You see all the ducks, birds, having some fun. And there's Jerry dropping his ball. And that's my second shot. And so we'll record Jerry's third shot from back there. Short.
59.
Ooh, that's got some pace.
Arr!
Nice pirate. See, that's where pros are different.
Nice. Par?
Yeah.
Wow!
Oh, it's all downhill. What?
Both of you, that would have been in. It would have curled around.
You bet it would have been off the distance.
I'll take the par then.
So we tied?
That air conditioner up on that roof. The feature of Magic Ranch. Holy shit.
That looks like it's on it.
I feel good. And I did it again.
I told you got the weirdest ball flight.
Yeah.
That looked like one of the face, but it drew.
It drew like a motherfucker.
Marked it.
Oh, she moved right in time.
I know. Keep going. Man.
Are you guys done after this nine, or are
yeah.
you turning?
No, we're done.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're turning. We're going to become gay.
Thank you.
the fuck?
Yeah, your appetite goes away when you low on your appetite.
Damn, that rock right there.
Yep, that might cause it to go in the water.
No way, because that's when I hit it, it'll be gone.
It will be gone. You won't be able to get it out of the water. See, this is a perfect shit shot. Of course, the sun isn't helping.
Turned it over, it's
splashdown.
It's
we got ourselves a ball game.
Mmm, salad. Beer.